today is your fourth lesson of this week. So today you're actually going to start part one of a project. So you hear project, you might get really scared. Don't worry, it's not a crazy project. So think all the way back to the first day of virtual learning. We had you take a Google Forms that had kind of some weird questions. How tall are you? What's your shoe size? Things like that. With that information we collected, we selected some random data points and random people and entered all of their information into a spreadsheet. You're going to get to pick some of that information to make into a scatter plot. When you make it into a scatter plot, from there, you're going to draw a line of best fit and then talk about if you see a correlation or not. So you're really just going to analyze the statistics from your own classmates to make a scatter plot and for this project. So because it's only day one, you are welcome to do the whole thing if you want to, but you do not need to. If you want to just get started on it today, I would recommend doing slides 1 through 4 of the scatter plot project. It's in a Desmos, so just click through the slides when you get to 4. You can stop and leave the rest for tomorrow if you would like to. If you have any questions, make sure you reach out to me. I know this technology can look a little different, so I'm more than happy to help you with any questions that you might have. All right, have a good Thursday.